Hi Shane, hope this is recording now. There's your lime in the corner. What's your measurements for your lime mix?
Because I'm pointing the wall, it's 3 to 1. I'm using this as a
measurement. Three sand to one lime.
Yeah.
Yeah? That's in line with building regulations. So show me your invention, because I think it's quite ingenious. We've got some very big holes to fill in our walls. So Shane's invented this tool, which allows us not to get the lime cement mix all over the place.
And it's quick to put into the wall, because it's like a syringe.
As you can see, we're working in a mess, so it doesn't matter if we make a mess. Right, here goes Shane.
Loading it up, it's quite simple. Just ram it in. Typical male.
I like the look of that. Yep, that's fine.
There we are.
Makes sense. Right, there's your pipe. Can you show me the pipe, how it's filled up? Can you go away, Sam, please? Right. And Tesco's. Right, we've got dog interruptions.
Hello, Sam.
Right. You can see it disappearing into the pipe as he pushes it up against the wall. Show me the other end of your pipes. There we go. Oh, see, there's the full of lime.
Oh, how many have done? Oh, it's one more.
One more to do.
Oh, I'm getting too fast.
Yeah, you can be a good old methodical builder here.
Almost. There.
There we go. Right, now we're going to go round to the wall with our tubes of lime cement. We've got some very big holes to fill. We go down here. This is going to be the parlour eventually. And here we are. We've got three big holes up there. It's a chimney breast, so some of the holes have got an even bigger hole behind them.
Oh, that's not so
cool. Now here's Shane with his tool.
Right,
there you go. Lime has gone in the
hole. It's not so compact as it could be. That
was a bit loose, that one. But we are running a bit shorter. So carry on. That goes in the hole. And this is the last one. But they are very deep holes.
So that one's not so deep as that.
Now he's filled it up a bit.
It needs some. And obviously, get it out. Just make sure it's in there. Yeah, so it's not going to take a lot more. Yeah, good.
Okay.
That one needs cutting up.
Yeah, need to point it nicely.
Residue left in there.
Yeah, but a lot less waste, not so much on the floor. Sometimes when you do pointing, you can get a lot more like than that on the floor when you get big holes to fill in.
I advise to use goggles.
Always use goggles.
The other day I got a splash, and for 3 days it was stinging me.
Okay, yes, this is true. He kept me awake with his moaning.
And a helmet.
Yeah, and a helmet.
Not a lot of noise, so
because we've got a lot of loose stones up there.
Jane hasn't got a helmet.
I haven't got a helmet.
But then she's got the brains up her
ass. Shane, that's enough of that. Okay, there we go. Right, thank you for your time, Mr. Tubby.
Thank you, Jane.
See you next episode.
Okay.